Hi, good day. Please introduce yourself.
Good day, sir, madam. My name is Anishay Hernandez. I am 33 years old. Legally married. I have 2 kids with the age of 7 years old and 6 years old. I am 4 years graduate college, taking a Bachelor of Science in Hospitality Management.
Why do you want to work in Hong Kong?
I want to work in Hong Kong for my family needs and to earn money for my family's future.
Do you have working experience abroad as a domestic helper?
No, Madam Sir, but I have a work experience here in Philippines for 2 years as domestic helper.
What are your duties and responsibilities to your employer?
My duties and responsibilities is to work cooking, cleaning, washing clothes and dishes, ironing, going to market and all the household chores.
Did you take care of baby, child, or elderly?
Yes, Madam Sir. I took care of baby, newborns, children, and also 5 years old elderly, age 5 years old and elderly 57 years old.
Can you tell us how can you take care of a newborn baby, a children, and elderly?
For the babies, baby bathing, feeding, changing diaper, clothes, also sterilizing the baby's bottles. And for the children also, by feeding bottles, assist them for their homeworks, sending to school, and sometimes play with them. And also for the elderly, by feeding them, assist them by walking to remind them to take their medicines and going to clinic also.
What are the traits? Aside from taking care of them, what is your skills?
Aside by taking them, I cook Filipino dishes, willing to learn also different Asian cuisine.
What are the traits necessary to be a good domestic helper?
As a domestic helper, it is necessary to be loyal, honest, trustworthy, and also flexible to anything and hardworking.
Lastly, anything else you want to tell to your future employer?
Hi sir, madam. Please choose me as your domestic helper because I am loyal, honest, trustworthy, and I can do anything. Thank you and hope to see you soon in Hong Kong.